Hello, it's man that can't see properly here. And it is a good day today because I'm older and fuck. So I'm gonna be racing V8 supercars for a meme. Gonna do a sprint race of 5 laps at Bathurst. Just like, and I've got my that's the wrong one. Got my supercars championship t-shirt, jacket. This is a jacket. Just for this occasion. Now these are quite the good meme to drive. I'm gonna probably just so it's a 5-lap sprint race with 24 cars. There is no H pattern in this car because it's a V8 supercar. There's no ABS, no traction control. You just sort of have to hope you don't fucking die. Also, my chair isn't straight. There we go. That's better. So let's go. Oh yeah, I got Gran Turismo HUD because I like it. Alright, immediately tap someone. Okay, I'm not entirely. Oh no. Okay, I made it through. No. The AI is on 95%, so they're gonna be pretty quick. This is the Forza Motorsport 7 version of the track, which I quite like because it's actually got all the markers for all the braking points. This is like, oh man. Okay, I got a bit too aggressive on the power there. This corner, the AI normally go really slow. At least, oh come on man. Yeah, to catch him, gotta go fast. The line on this track is such a weird one to drive because you just sort of have to go with the flow. See if I can squeeze in. Yeah boy! I hate the chicane so much. Come on! You motherfucker! Okay, he really was not a good time. I should probably have the mirrors turned up. Oh shit, brake bias is not good. Keep her going. Now these things hit about 300 kilometers an hour, or nearly, down this straight, which is pretty quick for a four-door saloon that weighs 1,400 kgs. And then it's got to stop right here, which is doable. I think. Okay, I don't know if I'm gonna catch anyone from here, unless they all crash. I think they've got a slightly faster pace than I actually have. Well, this is disappointing. They're also on a big line, which I have not really seen for a while. They're getting away. Okay, I know I got this. I can do it. I just gotta keep pushing. Focus. They always fuck this corner up too. These AI are kind of dumb. Come here, mate. I'm gonna overtake you. I'll do it. I'll do it in the stupidest places. Like right here. Ooh. I'll do another one here. Oh, squeeze through, mate. Hey, you don't. Oh, shit. Gotta go fast. Not too fast, apparently. the gap. I see. If car gap, then you race no longer driver. Oh shit, okay. Go car. This is a gap! I'm making it a gap! That went well. Okay, my lap times are kind of shit, not gonna lie. 210? Oof. Go! Oh man, I need to make up some positions. I've only got two or three laps. Oh fuck, I've done three laps already. I haven't tuned this car a lot. Like, the setup's completely standard, but I think the AI also gets it, so it's fair. Come on, mate. Ah! Why would you? What the? Yeah, damn it. Oh, now I've got damaged suspension because they slowed. Okay, fuck you. I'm making this a gap. My gap. Oh, fucking hell. Sorry, mate. I'm gonna flat spot my tires before the end of this fucking race. God damn it. I'm making up positions. It may not be the cleanest way to do so, but it works, doesn't it? Go, V8! Sounds pretty good, these cars. Yeah, that's a cool ass camera though. I'm coming, mate. Oh! Why is all the AI pitting in? This is concerning. Was there a big accident? Is that seriously the whole pack is pitted in? Oh. Well, that's disappointing. I was having quite a fun time.